I may not run as fast and jump as high either. But I have something that Spiffy doesn't.
Yes, Spiffy surely doesn't look as happy now. And when someone calls, "Watch out!" she has to leave with her mum. But Gigi doesn't. She has her big teddy bear to keep her safe. A grown-up male does help out with parental duties, but usually sparingly. Ex-Alpha, Grandee is an exception. One can see him helping out all the time. Grandee, chill out. Those hikers look decent enough. They aren't going to hurt Gigi. But one can only be with a big male for so long, for he doesn't have milk. Or perhaps Grandee is a bit stinky today, though I can't smell anything where I am. Vivi, Grandee's daughter with Ridgey, born in 2017. Since Bossy has left, that prime spot is now open for taking. This is so unlike Gigi, perhaps Grandee does stink a bit today. Thank you. Oops, it seems Ridgy is a bit edgy with my lens today. Let's do this, out of sight, out of mind, as they say. It seems to have worked. It's Ruby this time. Perhaps I'm in her way. At long last, everyone's happy. Here comes Fifi and her brother Diddy. Indeed, these are all Grandee's kids with Ridgy. Fifi used to be Grandee's precious girl, but I suppose she still has to toe the line. She just can't jump in to babysit a baby, even though it's her lil sister. With a partner like Grandee, Ridgy can rest with ease. He really does take his responsibility seriously. You can't find other animals as obsessed with their lil ones as these distant cousins of ours. So loving, no wonder Hindus worship rhesus macaques. Gigi has visitors. I think they can stay. It's best for a baby to be in company with another baby when it comes to playtime. For there is no way a baby can kidnap another baby. And if Fifi stays as a helper, and just that, she can do more with Gigi. It's in their nature to care for the young. Everyone in a troop like to keep one another company. And things are usually peaceful if they are like rank. But their desire to help and cuddle a little one may become an obsession. As in the case with Dorothy, a sterilized elder whose help is unwanted as she becomes too possessive. But Lil Daphne has survived the joint care between her grandmum and her own mum that far. I think she will make it. Like ours, their world has plenty of cock-ups too. Thank you. suddenly getting so excited. I see, a van, but unfortunately it's not the feeders. And I think they have realized it too. Humans can be fickle, but not Grandy. He's there for his babies. No alpha male anymore, but I think most of the mothers still respect him. And babies just naturally gravitate to him too. He will always be their teddy bear, be it Vivi, Fifi, Diddy or Gigi. I think Gigi knows Grandy is his big teddy bear, and always will be, stinky or not.